heard a loud boom, and then like I seen a light flashing through my window, and like it just made my apartment shake. So it's kind of traumatizing just to see that and just to like kind of be a part of like the whole explosion and like really feel it in my apartment. Like, and then like now I don't have a car because my car got messed up in the explosion. So yeah, it's just kind of like a traumatizing feeling.